Hi, I'm Dr. Katie McKnight with my wonderful colleague, Dr. Richard Cash, and we want to tell you about our upcoming webinar on April 12th. And I was just reading today, Richard, in EdWeek, an article in there about social emotional learning is the number one requested focus topic for professional learning for the fall, that educational leaders are identifying that as the number one concern as our children and adults come out of this year. When we address social emotional learning, promoting equity, social justice, and inclusion needs to be part of that conversation. And that's going to be our focus on April 12th.
That's absolutely great. I'm really looking forward to this because one of the things that we need to address the social and emotional self-regulation aspect of our kids, but we also need to infuse that sense of social justice, the sense of equity, as well as that need to develop compassion, empathy, and understanding. So I'm really looking forward to this. April 12th, 10 a.m. Central Time.
Yes.
It's going to be great to be back.
Yeah, it'll be great to see everybody, and you'll receive a certificate of attendance if you attend the live event. So we're really looking forward to connecting our colleagues, and thank you for all that you do on behalf of children every day.
Yes.